Hi everyone. I hope you're doing great. Today it's Mark Twain release music video My Life, and it's gonna begin shortly. It's almost 6 a.m. here. I basically woke up like 10 minutes ago, like for Bam Bam. No, Bam Bam was at 10 a.m. right? Yeah, so more like when it's Jackson and I'm releasing his stuff at 5 a.m. It's 6 a.m. Why it doesn't start? And the thing is, like, okay, in 1 minute, I still can talk. The thing is, like, they released at midnight for each time zone, so it wasn't an international release. So actually, it was out since 6 hours in France, and I actually could watch listen to it before because a lot of people sent me the link and they said, okay, if you want to listen, you can use this link. I was like, no, I don't want to listen until the MV. So I wait, like, I think I had the link like 12 hours ago. And yeah, I just wanted to wait for the MV because I wanted the full surprise and yeah, discover everything at the same time. Okay, it's gonna start in 10 seconds. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. 5, 4, 3. I'm trying to not scream. It's starting. Oh my god. Okay. No, I'm trying to not scream though, so I need to hear myself. Oh my god.
Sometimes I look at myself, it's a little bit selfish. I try but I can't win, you don't even know. How could somebody look at me and think that I'm happy? I haven't been laughing too much anymore. They say I seem okay when I'm sitting here with all my friends. Easy to say when you're looking from the outside. And I'll never change, loving myself, it's all pretend. And I might never again. I tried everything to please you. I forgot to think of me too. I woke up and realized that this is my life. And every time that I felt hopeless, I fucked myself up to keep on going. And I never realized that this is my.
Why is it so sad?
Sometimes I wish I was different, and someone would listen. It's hard to explain it, you don't even know. Last time I told you I missed you, it turned to an issue. Cause I was mistaken, I'll leave you alone. Say I seem okay when I'm sitting here with all my friends.
It sounds like I know this part.
I'll never change, loving myself, it's all.
It seems like I already
and I might never again. Tried everything to please you. I forgot to think of me too. I woke up and realized that this is my life. And every time that I felt hopeless, I fucked myself up to keep on going. And I never realized
I'm trying so hard to look. I love it so much. It's so freaking short. I mean, my god. Okay, oh, YouTube Premium After Party, it's now! I can even re-watch it again. Wait, I need to rewatch it again. I need to rewatch it again, okay. Hi. It's me again, and as you can see, the light changed because it's now 9:36 and I'm supposed to work in 6 minutes. Actually, I start to work like 10 minutes ago, something like that. And yeah, I decided to rewatch the MV. I wanted to watch it twice before, but because After Party began just after, I couldn't watch it twice. And it lasts for almost 1 hour, I think. Yeah, but anyway, I'm gonna rewatch it again because actually I was so shocked. I was shocked. I was too stunned to speak and say anything. And then after I had to rush to watch the After Party, so I didn't really watch it. I'm gonna rewatch it like carefully, and then after I'm gonna stream it, but yeah, with headphone and probably, yeah, let's go. Wait. Alright, let's go. And actually, he showed us some behind the scene during the After Party, and it was really interesting.
Sometimes I look at myself, it's a little bit selfish. I try, but I can't win, you don't even know. How could somebody look at me and think that I'm happy? I haven't been laughing too much anymore. You say I seem okay.
But I really love this part, like. Where? Did you already spoil it or something? It really looks like I already hear that. And actually, is the song is so soft and so beautiful. Like, I don't want to press stop because it's like, how do you say that? Breaking the mood. I guess sad mood if I pressing stop, but there's anything I'm going, like, his vocal is so smooth and so perfect, so beautiful, and his glare is always looking at the camera, makes you like, wow, like, yeah, you know what I mean? And it feels like you were always spotted watching at him. But yeah, and that the glare is pretty intense, like he's sharing emotions. So yeah.
Sitting here with all my friends. Easy to say when you're looking from the outside. I'll never change. Loving myself, it's all pretty.
Why I already
and I might never again tried everything to please you. I forgot to think of me too. I woke up and realized my life, and every time that I feel hopeless, I fuck myself up to keep on going, and I never realized that this is my life. Sometimes I wish I was different, someone would listen. It's hard to explain it, you don't even know. Last time I told you I missed you, it turned to an issue. Guess I was mistaken, I'll leave you alone. You say I seem okay when I'm sitting here with all my friends. Easy to say when you're looking from the outside in. I'll never change, loving myself, it's all pretend. And I might never again. I tried everything to please you. I forgot to think.
You know what? It really makes me feel.
And every time that I feel hopeless, I fuck myself up to keep on going. And I never realized.
I don't want to
cry. This is my life.
this instrumental part is also really beautiful. Okay, I'm really impressed because I think we never really hear him singing that way. Like, I mean, emotional stuff and calm and emotional. And the lyrics are really beautiful. I'm sorry. It's just, I realized I could be missing in that. Like, I know he brought something that could fit to a lot of people. Like, it's something you can usually feel and think about during difficult time and stuff. But like, it really makes me think about the period and the mood I was in when I came back from Japan and I broke up with my ex-boyfriend, and we were together since 8 years, I think. Yeah, when I came back, I just realized, like, apart from him, I had nothing, and I basically wake up from a dream or a nightmare, whatever, when I came back, friends, and I was like, wait, you have nothing in your life. For him, you had nothing. You don't have even friends, aside common friends. Every time I was thinking about something or doing something, I was like, okay, it's something I used to do with him, it's something I used to watch with him, something I used to listen with him. Anyway, I had to, you know, find something on my own. Yeah, it was hard. But this song is really talking to me, so I love it. And yeah, his voice is just amazing, and the design and the aesthetic of the whole MV is beautiful. His vocal are surprising me, actually. I didn't know he could sing that well. And it's really beautiful. Like, it sounds like a lullaby to me. It's really soft voice. And and yeah, he showed some behind the scene during the after party, and it was actually so freaking cold. Like, it was shaking because it was cold. It was in a warehouse, he said, and there wasn't any heaters, so it was cold, yeah. And even on the behind, it was like that shaking, holding his coffee. It was like, where was the blanket? Where was the scarf? It's gonna catch a cold. So yeah, but it was pretty interesting to see all the crew member, how they work together, and it looks like there's a beautiful chemistry between them, and the team was really good once again. I think it was maybe some member was there during last breath. I mean the team member, apart from Will and Randy. Yeah, I think so. But it was really beautiful. I really liked it, and I can't wait for the album. Yeah, I hope it's gonna be released this year. I think so, but maybe in few months would be great, because I need some break. There's too many things ongoing, and I need to breathe. Yeah. just support Mark because he deserves it so much. I know we will not have the same amount of view on YouTube as Bam Bam, but we're gonna try our best. Bye. Bye.